Welcome back to episode 9. Now, if you remember, we went through this long and treacherous path that did nothing but leave us with enemies. So, now we're here in an Albed shop.
This might be the last time we can rest like this.
That sunset was different from the one I saw in Killica. It was quiet, almost gentle.
What you up to?
Pretty.
Sure is.
I wish I could live in a place like this. Peaceful. Living with a smile on my face every day.
You can, once you beat sin, right?
But then, a new sin will be born anyway.
Well, then you can just beat it again.
I wish I could.
Hey, you can! Trust me, you are the best summoner out there. Yuna, why does sin always come back?
Sin is our punishment for our vanity. And it will not go away until we've atoned.
How do we do that? What did we do that was so bad in the first place? Was it using lots of machina or something? Oh. Wait, was that such a bad thing, really?
It's funny.
Hmm?
Ever since I was young, I never questioned it. But now that you ask me if it is that bad or not, I don't know. There are so many things I don't know.
Well, then we're the same.
Such thinking is very unbecoming of a summoner.
Sound like Micah?
That's not very nice, you know.
You know, during a game, you have to think of Blitz and nothing else, you know?
Okay.
You can't think, that's a cute girl in the fifth seat from the right. And you can't be thinking about where you're gonna go on that date, because the minute you do, that's when you lose. You see, Yuna, what I mean is, you really shouldn't worry, you know? After we beat Sin, that's when you can worry about the future.
I guess.
But Yuna, how are you supposed to beat something big like that?
The final summoning. It's the only way to defeat Sin. The only way. With it, we can call the final Aeon. That's the goal of the pilgrimage. The faith of the final summoning lies waiting in the far north to greet summoners that complete their pilgrimage. At the world's edge, in Xanarkand.
In Xanarkand?
She means the ruins of a city destroyed 1,000 years ago.
You sure it's ruins?
That's what I've heard.
You'll see it for yourself soon enough. Yuna, come back inside.
You will go with us to Xanarkand?
Yeah, I'll go. I'll go to Xanarkand to see it with my own eyes. I knew it couldn't be my Xanarkand, but I had to make sure.
You had to make sure. Oh, we're back in here. Oh, sweet. Level 1 key sphere. No, not yet. Thank you. That was really nice of him.
Bintasar.
What?
Sorry?
Forgive me, sir. I meant to say pardon me, but it came out in Albed.
Oh, you're an Albed.
Mm-hmm. I am Rin, owner of this establishment. Hela Dusadwi.
Huh?
It means nice to meet you.
Heli Dusadwi to you too.
Mm-hmm. If you are interested, Albed primers can be found all over Spira. Finding them and learning our language might be fun. Here, let me give you one in commemoration of our meeting. Although you might want to be careful where you speak our language.
Ooh. Oh, volume 8?
Yeah, I hear Albed aren't liked much. sorry.
A Dekikrisa.
Someone help! The chocobos!
That's our cue. Let's go.
Huh?
Oh, thank you for your help. Please, use this.
Sweet.
Huh?
Got a mega potion.
To the Chocobo Corral.
Uh-oh. What is that thing? Oh, it looks like a troll. That looks like a troll. It's got 10,000 health. Oof. Alright, why don't we summon... Ooh, Ifrit. Get up there, my bud. Thing's bigger than Ifrit. Holy balls! Alright, I don't think that's fair that the boss gets two. Let's do black magic. We're gonna do fire. Ooh, so 51. You are next.
Oh!
Okay. He nearly killed Everett. Ow! My poor Aeon. Oh. It's okay, Ifrit, you'll be avenged. Oh, balls, dude, that was intense.
Attack now!
Oh, I'm gonna hit him right in the anus. Oh, just gonna slide back. Oh, ooh, ooh. Okay. Yeah, let's some black magic here, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna call some fire. Oh! Alright, let's do fire again. Take out the Ants, don't take the Lulu. Everything will be good. Oh! And you knocked him out. Okay, alright, let's get some black magic in here. And attack! Oh, yes! Alright, hit him right in the anus. Pow! You get a direct line of sight for it. Alright, and then Orin. He's like right on the edge. Oh, he pushes us back. That's so cool. I mean, not cool, but oh, I see why he's got so much health. That's annoying. Just that's annoying. Let's cure ourselves. Right. So 6066. Yeah. Oh! Oh! You killed her. Can I summon? No, they're both dead. Let's heal Orin. Alright, so Orin's gonna go. Oh, you are dirty. You are dirty. I'm gonna punch you. And Orin's gonna smack you, and then you're gonna. Oh.
So, we're to be pushed off a cliff.
Okay. I need you to be cured, Orin. Lulu's up there. Oh, and you missed. Ha ha ha, you missed. Game over, is it?
Now I know I can count on you.
Give me a break. I just woke up. Like you did much.
It was your idea to fight that thing.
I got it done like so groggy, 4,000.
Just stay awake.
Yeah, right. Thanks for the tip.
Alright, there's a safe. Alright, what is back here? Something's gotta be back here. Oh! Already? Don't really wanna summon, but we're all healed. I'll just punch this thing. Pow! Alrighty, let's see what this is. It's water? That thing's dead. I'm gonna go for that. That thing's dead. Let's go for that, see if we can do. Oh, we can't. That's okay. Gonna do some black magic. We'll go over there. Alrighty, I noticed stuff is becoming to get a little more difficult, so I think I'm gonna go to the sphere grid. Orin, so I'm gonna move you, bud. Right there. Yes. No, I don't wanna move. No, I don't wanna move. Power sphere. Then we'll move. Let me read this. Teaches the ability to extract power. Teaches the ability to guard. I'm gonna want guard. So I'm gonna move him here. Alrighty, so Orin, you're good there. Return to main menu. I'm gonna do Yuna now. 1, 2, 3. There we go. So now we're gonna use a mana. Use. Ability, life, use, and then power. Alrighty, so, yes. And then the last one is going to be Lulu. Let's see if we can, I want to try and get her health up, so it looks like we can. There's your health, by 200 points, so she's gonna be up there with Waka and Kamari. Sweet. Okay. Didn't have to ask for much. Yeah, I noticed Kamari, he's He's kind of a high level. Just he needs to have a little more action in the game as well. Wow. Oh, come on, dude. You're ganging up. Holy crap. Oof. Dude, not fair. Oh my goodness. Okay, you're gonna have to go. You're a threat. White magic. Now what is life? Ooh, it revives KO'd characters. Yes! Oh, Lulu, it's so good.
This isn't like me.
See if we can hit it. And you're done. Oh, dude, you're really starting to get right on my nerves. So we're going to revive Lulu. Or not really revive. Black magic, and do water. Sweet, Lulu's got another S level. Treasure chest back here. Mars crest? Well then. Darn it. Alrighty. So, we're gonna do white magic. We're gonna heal Orin. We need him. Out of everyone, we need him the most. Orin, you're gonna attack this thing. Lulu, you're gonna attack Poop Mongler. Yuna, you're gonna try and hit him. Alright, Orin, can you hit him? Nope, he's gonna miss. Lulu, you can use Thunder on him.
Victory for now.
Alrighty. Alrighty, so we just killed those monsters. Let's head back. Probably gonna run into another. Yep, I spoke. It's Yuna, so. We all have our ulti, so I mean, why not? Come on, Orin, let's Bushido this.
This is for the fallen.
Overkill.
Nope, you want water. There we go. Easy as pie. Alright, well, let's save again so we don't lose anything. Alright. Oh no.
Shield us from fiery fury.
Oh, that's cool. That's freaking sweet. Oh, he's gonna get bigger. So, black magic, we're gonna do water on this little guy. No one's been hurt, so. Oof, Orin, let's have you take this guy down a little bit. Alright, so we're gonna have Lulu finish him off. Alrighty, let's not make him any bigger right now. Ugh. Let's not make him any bigger, so we're gonna... What did I just do? Cure darkness. Yeah, let's just blink and heal something. Okay. Pow. Oh, don't self-destruct yet. No, you're not gonna self-destruct. Okay, Whoa! No! He was so close. He had like... What's this dude's problem?
Coming down to the old road was a... You can't run a business with no customers. Say, can I...
What you got?
Ooh! He's got Phoenix down.
All I need as much as I can.
Oh, he's got Phoenix down!
Yes. And I will take at least 20 of these. See?
Sure are a lot of crusaders about. I wonder what... Welcome to...
Yeah, no thanks. How you bought stuff from you? What's over here? Oh, I shouldn't have came over here. Alright, we're gonna heal Lulu. Oh, and she's dead. Alright, we're just gonna have to take this on our own. Oh, no wonder. I just bought Phoenix down. I totally forgot. But still, we're gonna see what we can do. We need that guy gone. So, Orin, you're gonna attack. Pow! You're gonna 289. Alright, so we're gonna do fire. Boom! 339! Oh, wow, she's actually doing some pretty massive damage. Alright, Orin. 80. Oh, dude, you're missing. You're a failure of life. Come on. Get your stuff together. Let's see what water will do. I think the fire is up 380. Oh, yeah. Oh, you dirty, dirty dirtbag. Oh, you're gonna pay. We'll do fire again. Oh, and it's dead. Yeah. Poor Lulu, she's taking a nap. I mean, Yuna, she's taking a nap. Alrighty then. Oh no! Oh, Yuna, I am so sorry. You're probably screwed. Oh. 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 Okay. Let's do water. Oof. Can I summon? Oh, I can. Ifrit. I have to say, Ifrit's my favorite. Out of both hands. Not gonna lie, he's probably one of my favorites. It's just so gentle. Such a massive beast! Though he can't really take too many hits, but... Oh, I fell into a burning ring of fire. Oh no, I healed them.
Oh.
I totally forgot. Just healing me. This is awesome. Oh, come on. Dude, this is baloney. They healed me. That's awesome. Yeah, give me that fire. Self-destruct. Oh, I found the perfect little glitch thing to do. This is awesome. Self-destruct. Oh, fire. Boom. All right. Alrighty. So, that was pretty freaking sweet. I may have found like a little glitch for this. No, come here. I want to talk.
What are you doing on this road?
Oh, you know.
I see. The high road ends over there. However, we have sealed off the area beyond for the duration of our operation here. You may ask the gate captain up ahead if you need to pass through.
Darn it. Oh, Orin needs to be... Oh, no, this is not acceptable. Oh, no! Okay, I'm sorry, Yuna, you're probably dead. Oh. Alrighty, so they just took Yuna down, so Orin, take him out. Now, Lulu, take him out. All right, Orin. You know what? You're the best guardian. Take him out. Oh, I spoke too soon. What? You're not dead yet? Orin, finish him. Thank you. Like a maze.
Word has gotten up. Now all the Crusaders are ignoring me.
Aw. Poor person. Oh, yeah, that's right. Ifrit, my man. Alrighty, let's do this. Pow! It's like shooting a baseball. Alright. Hit me with fire. Kill me. See? Just gotta have your good old buddies heal me. Ah. Gotta love that healing. Dude, you guys are the best. Nah, I'll save it for another time. They just healed me, that's all. 883. We'll just finish him off. Oh! Overkill. Alright, let's hit you. Pow! 303. See? That a boy. Just heal me. Heal me like you're healing your buddy. Just, it's all good. Alrighty, we're gonna attack. 523. Oh! 650. Oof. That was... I'm enjoying this. I really like the Ifrit. Alright. So Yuna's at 1. Probably a good thing that I'm summoning. So, Meteor Strike. Yeah, just keep healing me. I just keep getting hit. Six or seven. Heal me. See, that's why you want to keep those fire guys up, is so they can heal you. Take out the middle guy first, which might take a little bit, but it's totally worth it. Alright, so I'm gonna attack him. 298. He's gonna grow. Hopefully there's a save soon. And you're down. Oof. I don't know what I'm gonna do. It's putting me on fire. Nah. That guy can die. Overkill. Alright, let's go here. Ooh, what's over here? Oh, what is this? There is a safe. Ooh, alright, I think we'll find out what this is in the next episode. But thanks to those who are watching, don't forget to like, follow, comment, subscribe, do whatever really helps out the channel. Like always, I will see you guys in the next stream.